Siamo con Adlan Egi, il presidente di Alpe Adria, che andrà ad illustrarci questa nuova collaborazione. Alpe Adria torna in Italia con la collaborazione con SH Group, con i trofei Motostrade che guardano appunto all'estero e quindi proporranno, oltre alla confermata stagione 2020 dei trofei, questa nuova sfida.
Very happy to collaborate with you in this field of Alpe Adria. We are looking forward to the future and we would like to make very successful events and years with you together.
What we want to know is what is Alpe Adria?
Alpe Adria is a traditional, more than 30 years old organization. Now there's seven member federations: Italy, Slovenia, Croatia, Austria, Czech Republic, Slovakia, and Hungary, and some other federations like Poland, Serbia joined. And it's a friendly championship together, not even in the road racing, but in the handball, extreme motocross, and some other disciplines. And we organize our championships together as long as we can, and we would like to extend this activity in the field of motorsport.
What do you expect from this cooperation? Is sixth year, sorry. What do you expect from this cooperation? 6 year of contract for a plan of development of this championship?
I guess it's the beginning. We should extend it, and we are always looking forward. And the actual contract, as well as we've done with all the other promoters and contracted members, hopefully we could work together in more than 6 years, maybe it's 2 or 3 decades.
Perfetto, adesso facciamo fare.